this is witchcraft. She's not only lovelier than the Bible allows, but she's in league with the